What's up?
Son of a bitch.
I didn't want to leave him for the freaks.
Raymond?
It's Carlos, and you know it. We gotta hit him back, or the Rippers are gonna...
Hey, Schizo, leave it be. Just leave
He's
it
out
be.
Here.
And what about the next one? Like, in the next? Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Yeah. Camp Pioneer...
There's no proof of that.
Is it a rock?
Up north. I heard one of those radio pre-order broadcasts.
Something's going on.
How's it going?
Now you're listening to that nut job, Cope.
Well, he may be a nut job, but I think you know a Ripper. Ripper was coming at him with a
bunch. Now you're making me nervous.
They're not here. But you can go in and see for yourself.
We'll come back. You know, Addie don't like it, you snooping around in her business.
Hey, you said it. Not me.
I'm not laughing.
There it is. I just gotta find a way inside.
I want to talk to those men myself.
Well, let's just hope they're still alive.
Addie will take care of them.
You think that Addie and Ricky are the thing? Why? You trying to get with them? Where's this going?
And what about the
Got it.
In the next. Hell, Carlos is already pushing into Rogue Camp. Camp Pioneer.
Gotta give Ricky credit for keeping shit running around here.
Hi, Ricky. Hi, Addie. I don't want any trouble, so if you ladies just step aside, I'll show you
my
way out.
No, no, what the hell are you doing in my infirmary?
Oh, are you gonna shoot me now? Oh, wait, wait, there's a code, right? You can't shoot a woman unless you have to. Well, now you have to.
Ah, shit. Okay, look, why don't you just let me explain?
Check what's in the cooler. What, are you selling narcotics for Tucker now? You know, when you brought me that girl, I thought you had changed. But clearly you haven't.
No, it's not narcotics.
What?
It's antibiotics.
Boozer's sick. He's got blood poisoning. Mike had no place else to go.
Blood poisoning? What happened?
Does it matter?
I fucked up.
Bring him in. Go and get him. Bring him here.
No, we can't do that.
Yes, we can. Look, I don't care who he is, and I don't care what Iron Mike thinks. When a man is sick, a man is sick. We have to look out for each other. Baby is all we got.
Come on, I'll give you a ride. Which way we headed?
You remember there was a small camp when we first rode into the valley?
Yeah, I remember.
You call this a bike?
It may not be a fancy drifter bike, but it gets the job done. Get on.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell.
So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait. Hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
What was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. Look, she'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky. Tomolo?
Yeah.
That's for Tomolo to Lost Lake?
Yeah, man. Hold on. That's right. How you doing there? Loser, you doing all right?
Just PG.
It still didn't give you the right to steal our shit.
Are you kidding me? Look at his arm. What was I supposed to do, huh?
I don't know. Maybe ask. Jesus. Look at you guys, the biker boys. The most badass drifters in this shit, right? Now you come back crawling to Iron Mike. Oh, wait. If you'll let you. Come on, just help me get him back to Addy. Let's go.
Come on, pal.
I still need your help. Ricky.
Yeah, Boozer Ricky.
Hey, where are we going?
Addy said she's agreed to take a look at your arm and see what she can do.
What? No. No, you're not taking me to some goddamn camp. I can ride, damn it.
We're not damn it. Boozer, it's just for a few days. Get some shit for your arm and then...
No. You know what it's like there, Deke.
No, you're not thinking straight. This isn't the Hot Springs. This is Lost Lake. Iron Mike. Remember him?
I am Mike. He's gonna get us killed. He said.
That was a long time ago. They built the place up. They got more people.
We're all gonna fucking die.
We'll be long gone before anything like that happens. Camp's got the only dock in 100 miles. Now, Addy, look, she'll take care of it.
Just a couple of days. Yeah, then we ride the hell out of here. Ride north.
Yeah, a couple of guys.
Like you said. Get the hell away from all this.
Yeah. Yeah, we ride north.
Okay, so I'm gonna go back and check on him and make sure he's okay.
Coward.
Yeah, you got that right.
Well, how long? And until he can ride, I mean.
You mean how long do you have to be here? Look, we have antibiotics, but... it's not enough. If Iron Mike lets you stay, your friend will have a chance.
So what happened? How'd he burn his arm like that?
We ran into some rippers south of Belknap. Guess they didn't like his tattoos.
Jesus. I've heard about them doing shit like that to themselves.
But not to people they're trying to recruit.
Boozer wasn't any goddamn recruit.
Guess Tucker should have made a deal with him like Iron Mike.
Come on, Ricky. He doesn't get it. Carlos isn't going to honor any deal with Lost Lake. Not for long, anyway. And Mike, he just doesn't see it.
He sees more than you think. You've always had your good side, Deke. You've just been doing your best to kill it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Together like that for a reason. I mean, like a community or something.
No, the mines are gone. I remember reading about it. The virus, I mean, before. It does something to the brain.
You cannot believe a word he is going to say. Addie is soft. Mike, we do not have enough for those that pull their own weight, let alone a goddamn cripple.
He's not a cripple. He can work.
I say we throw them out on their asses.
Mike, that is not who we are.
Jesus, listen to you. And you, you tired of being Tucker's little bitch, finally?
Raymond, huh? Stop it.
Don't call me that.
I'm pretty tired, all right.
All right,
see?
Enough!
See? You know who the fuck this guy is, and you know what he...
You hold on! And you! You put that shit away.
Mike, Deacon was one that brought me the
I know. And I know what kind of man he is. What he's done. He done any worse than you? Ricky? How about me? We've all been out in this shit, Schizo. We've all done things we're not proud of.
We need another rider.
Oh, now, wait a minute. I just need a few days and some antibiotics. I'll do whatever it takes.
Sure, Mike. Whatever you say, I'm on board.
Walk with me.
Don't start with me.
So you're the one who brought him in.
I didn't bring them in, Schizo. Boozer needed help.
He broke into the infirmary.
The tackle shop isn't exactly secure. You were supposed to fix that weeks ago.
Ricky told me you stopped running for Tucker. Sent that little girl here instead.
I'm sorry I lied to you before about doing runs for Tucker.
How long you been drifting? You and Bill.
I don't know. Like I said, time gets lost.
If folks don't put down some roots, figure this shit out, grow some food, come next spring, won't be none of us left.
If you give Boozer what he needs, let us hole up here till he can ride. Like I said, I will do whatever you need. I want you to know that as soon as he's patched up, we're gonna put together some gear, we're gonna ride north.
North, huh?
There's a camp up there near Smith Rock. Boozer's never been there. Anyway, got a lot of ghosts down here. It's time to move on.
Fresh start, eh? Yeah, I can respect that.
Now go on.
Leave me be. I got some thinking to do.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, whatever you say. Just have Ricky radio me if you need something.
Deacon, hey, is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the place crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
I gotta find a Liston knife. Head to Sherman's camp. The place is gonna be crawling.
I'm not looking to start shit today. Make it quick.
Just taking a look.
Wait a sec. I'll open it.
Hello? Is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes. Yeah, it's O'Brien. We still have one of our radios. Good. Okay, look. I'm trying to help you find out about
Sarah Whitaker. Put her on your chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Yeah? What? Come on!
Help!
Got it!
Okay, you were saying?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There are soldiers all around me like before, and don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh? Yeah, I'll see if I can, make time. Deacon out. Ah, that's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. Thank you. another bounty.
Good night.
Here it is.
Gotta be close to a nest. Ooh, I can smell it. Door's locked. Gotta be in here somewhere. Down here. Not much left. This place has been picked over clean. Liston knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addy. Addy, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem. Glad to help.
Where is it? Goddamn, that's gotta be close. Oh, sniper on the road. Shit. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Another nest. Let's go.
That's the last of them. Build your damn nest somewhere else, you damn freaks. Camper's life, hey Manny.
All right, what's up?
Nothing.
Don't be a stranger.
Hey Deke, how's it going?
Damon, how's it going?
St. John, I got a job for you.
Cope.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you want to know more.
Deacon, hey,
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Take a closer look. Fresh meat. Let's see what's going on here. There you are. Okay, let's take a look around. This is it. What do we got? Still got this.
Where are you getting this shit for your camp? Tell me!
I don't know.
The camp. Copeland's his name? How many people live there in the camp? What the hell?
Somewhere in these shrubs. They're down!
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland. You saved my life.
Yeah?
Deke, we got a problem.
Yeah, Tuck, what's up?
You remember Alkai said that Rippers were spotted, heading our way?
Yeah, I remember. He said he didn't try to stop them.
Well, we've seen him scouting the hot springs. A couple of men followed him back to their camp, in the cliffs south of the Twin Craters.
Goddamn Rippers. Don't worry about it, I'll take care of him. I got a score to settle.
A score? What are you talking about?
God, never mind.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny.
Let me get the gate.
Hey, Deke. I haven't seen you around much.
Yeah, Boozer and I decided to head down to Lost Lake for a while. Just a change of scenery, you know?
You guys ever coming back? Thought you were riding north.
Yeah, I thought so too. I mean, we are just... I have to take care of some stuff.
Okay. Hey, kill him, Deke. Kill them all.
Oh,
Scrap. Good. Neuro injector. Just what the doctor ordered. That's a little trick.
Another micro recorder. Some of these is gonna explain what the hell. You guys
hear what they found around the rock? Hey, it's a rumor. You're breaking protocol for even bringing it up. Oh, shit. Sorry, you will be if the CO hears you. Oh, come on, Doc. I gotta ask you, is it true? Soldier, come on. Ask me a different question. Okay, I get it. Hey, I think it's gonna be sunny today. Yeah, I think that's true. Jesus fucking Christ, you gotta be kidding me. Nope. So, gonna sleep better tonight? Now you know? Yeah, right.
Rebel Rock. Yeah, I know where that is. West of Hot Springs, south of Patchen's Lakes.
That's it.
Sniper ambush, oh goddammit.
Got it.
Shit, someone needs help.
I got this. Hang on.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
What camp? It's camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thanks. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Gotta take a closer look. Which way? Gotcha. This is it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are. Jesus. Well, better have a look around. Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. two workers down there. Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy. Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.